Hi, I'm Nora Ryan.
And I'm Asha Tiffernini.
Welcome back to the Nightly Newscast. We hope you're having a great fourth day of youth in government. T-shirts are being sold in the Cordell Hull building for $10. Sweatshirts and graduation cords are being sold as well for $20. Be sure to purchase your pizza at the information desk before 7.
As the day comes to end, the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation and the Dixon County Sheriff's Office have released the results of their joint investigation involving the missing 5-year-old Clyde Daniels.
Joe was reported missing by his parents the morning of Wednesday, April 4th. The TBI issued an endangered child alert. Following the release of the alert, law enforcement agencies, search and rescue teams, and citizen volunteers began searching the perimeter surrounding Daniel's residence.
On April 6, TBI agents opened an investigation into criminal conduct. During the course of the investigation, after a 3-day search, it was determined that the child's father, Joseph Daniels, intentionally killed his son sometime during the night of April 3rd to the 4th in their residence. And then hid their son's body.
On the morning of April 7th, Joseph Ray Daniels, 28 years old, was arrested and charged with one count of criminal homicide. Daniels was booked into the Dixon County Jail on a $1 million
weather. The high is going to be 53 with a low of 39. Have a great day at YIGS.
Thanks for a great conference, everyone.
And see you next year. Bye.
Toodles.